day. I want to be a part of it in old New York. If I can make it there, I'll make it anywhere. It's up to you, New York, New in a city that never sleeps. And find I'm day number one, top of the list, king of the hill, day number one. It's up to you, New York.
The Triple Crown for American Pharoah. There's number one, Muftahij. The name means elated in Arabic. He's the international horse bred in Ireland, raced in Dubai, trained by a South African, ridden by a Puerto Rican. He stayed in the U.S. after running eighth in the Derby. Number two is Tale of Verve, second in the Preakness at 28-1, but it's been 10 years since a Preakness horse has won the Belmont. Pick up Hall of Fame jockey Gary Stevens here, who has won the Belmont three times. Number three is Made from Lucky, winner of the Peter Pan Stakes at Belmont. That's the same race that produced last year's Belmont winner, Tonalist. Todd Fletcher seeks a third Belmont Stakes win. Javier Castellano has never won. Number four is Fermento, Hall of Fame trainer, and New Yorker Nick Zito denied the Triple Crown bids of Smarty Jones and Big Brown. Now he tries to do the same with his colt, who was 11th in the Derby. Picks up Hall of Fame jockey Mike Smith, a two-time Belmont Stakes winner. Number five is American Pharoah. Ahmed Zayat was told the colt would bring over $1 million at auction, so he put him in the Saratoga yearling sale. But a small bump on a leg made buyers wary, so Zayat bought him back for $300,000. He was not at the sale. He was at Disneyland, Magic Kingdom, Indies. Number six is Frosted, owned by Godolphin Racing, as American Pharoah gets it.